Hi friends, I am Purva and today we will work out the following question. Find the magnitude of two vectors, vector A and vector B, having the same magnitude and such that the angle between them is 60 degrees and their scalar product is 1 upon 2. Let us now begin with the solution. Now we are given that magnitude of vector A and vector B are same. So since magnitude of vector A and vector B is same, therefore we have mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B. Now we are also given that the angle between them is 60 degrees and their scalar product is 1 upon 2. So we are also given that theta is equal to 60 degrees and vector A dot vector B is equal to 1 upon 2. Now we know that cos theta is equal to vector A dot vector B upon mod of vector A into mod of vector B. Now we are given that theta is equal to 60 degrees, so we have this implies cos 60 degree is equal to, now vector A dot vector B is given to be 1 upon 2. So we have 1 upon 2 into mod of vector A into mod of vector B. This further implies cos 60 degree is equal to 1 upon 2 into mod of vector A into mod of vector A. Since we are given that mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B, so we can write mod of vector A in place of mod of vector B. This implies now cos 60 degree is equal to 1 upon 2. So we have 1 upon 2 is equal to 1 upon 2 into mod of vector A square. Cancelling 1 upon 2 from both the sides we get, this implies mod of vector A square is equal to 1, which further implies mod of vector A is equal to 1. Now, since we are given that mod of vector A is equal to mod of vector B, so we have mod of vector B is also equal to 1, because we have mod of vector A is equal to 1. Hence, we have got our answer as mod of vector A is equal to 1 and mod of vector B is equal to 1. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.